Yo, welcome back, old master camera. Welcome back to OG Reefs and Aquariums. Got a fish delivery today for the 230 water box. So let's go ahead and open it up. This is from Harry's fish. Anyway, let's go ahead and open it up, see what we got here, see what I can do. So here, go like this here. Wonder how it's packed. This was next day. I believe they're in Los Angeles. We're in Vegas. So. Not gonna tell you what we got, but let's see. Harry's Marine Life. All right. So it's a big bag in here. It's kind of cold. All right, so Tuxedo Urchin. I'm just gonna take and drop them right in the tank. Acclimate. Where was that? 10 blue-legged hermits. This is another tuxedo urchin. It is a 230, guys. There's a lot of hair algae breakout. Okay. Coral banded shrimp. Banded coral shrimp. These look like turbo snails. And this is a Potter blue tang. So the Potter blue tang went into the quarantine tank. These are some bumblebee snails. These are some coralline magnet snails. I think I said that name wrong, but. And whitetail Bristol tang. That's the beauty. That's the one I was looking forward to. Everything's a lot. Oh, here's something else. And these are some red leg hermit. Alright guys, time to drip acclimate, can't pronounce the word, my snails and urchins. So, alright, let's open each bag. Alright, turbo snails. Coraline margarita snails. Got to introduce some coralline algae. And these are longwood bee snails. I like the way they look, they're really cool. Small tuxedo urchin. Dripping on the floor, wife kill me. Oh, they might have gave me too many of these. Blue and red leg hermit crabs. Red. More hermit crabs. I ordered a lot of them. Well, there's a 230. Coral banded shrimp. Lastly, one more tuxedo urchin. Okay, now we'll start a drip. Try to do about one drip a second if possible. Might have to put another, let's see.
fast. One more knot.
And there we go. That's what I'm looking for in a drip. I'm gonna go ahead and we're going to double the volume here. Not dripping at all now. All right, let's let that go. All right, let's go ahead and start drip acclimating the fish to the quarantine tank.
Same principle. Here is the Potter Blue tank. It's double bagged. This seems to be shipped with some sort of medication in the bag. Really stressed. Drip process. Now this has an adjustment on this one. Just that. And there it goes, perfect right there. Right. Increase that a little bit.
So I went on Cover It Up. I'm in no big rush. Let those acclimate nice and slow. A lot of expensive fish. And these are, once it gets about right here, these will be completed. And then they can go into the 230. All right, you can see we just about doubled the water volume. So I'm gonna go ahead now and add the cleanup crew to the tank.
Bandage strip. Pour some of this water out. Thank you.
Right, it's time to release them into the quarantine tank. I don't want to use a net. And there we go. Okay, well, this is OG Reefs and Aquariums. Hey, thanks for watching me add these tanks to the quarantine tank and my new, they're getting all over the place. It's a 230. All right, guys, I'll do more videos, get more active. Appreciate your time, and remember, keep reefing. I'm out.